Hello. For the last few days with the Nardini first movement, I have practiced to play it from memory, and particularly I've concentrated on the second half, and I've practiced two parts, the one on the G string, on the D string, and then also the last few lines. And now I feel like I want to play through the complete thing, although I have not really played the first part for a number of days. So let's just see what happens. Hmm.